The chicks really are growing up fast. They've started this amazing transformation where they molt. You know, that grey fluffy coat is amazing for keeping warm on the ice, but it's completely useless in the water. They need to lose it and get their adult feathers ready for their first swim.
They're following the oldest and most confident of the group. An internal compass takes their brave leader north. But they've run into trouble. As our climate warms, the sea ice is breaking apart earlier, melting beneath them before they're ready. If their baby feathers get too wet, they can drag the chicks underwater and drown them.
This is really difficult to watch. They are fighting for their lives. Go on.
The only world the leader's ever known is crumbling beneath her. Waiting for the tiny chick is becoming dangerous. He's struggling to keep up. With the ice melting rapidly, they're all at risk. The leader does something no emperor chick should ever have to do. Leave their friend behind. The others make it onto stable ice. The little chick isn't finished yet. His friends are in sight. Together again.
Just when I think these penguins have hit their limit, they do something extraordinary.